wedding was super fun. It mainly was just watching them walk out and then taking a bunch of pictures and hanging out with family in the meantime. I am now at dinner. I'm gonna go to dinner with my parents. It's at this place in Caldwell called Little Orphan Annie's. I've never been here before. It's a bar and grill. But his brother came in town, so we're gonna do that. My mom did record some stuff. Now, she doesn't quite understand, like, the difference from taking pictures, recording, and so she was getting used to it. So I don't know exactly what she got, but I'm going to show you guys what I have for whatever she got. I'm also going to have the party included in this as well. So I'm gonna try and get stuff for the party, so you'll see that. And all of that's gonna be at the end of probably this clip here. But I just wanted to hop on and, oh, I'm so ready to go home. Look at my makeup. But my hair is still really good. It's so crunchy because they sprayed it. So hopefully that means tomorrow it will just curl really nice. But anyway, I'm gonna go inside. I need to make a reservation. But yeah, I just wanted to hop on and just, you know, tell you guys that if the clips seem a little weird, it's because my mom is still getting used to this whole filming thing. So yeah.
Thank you. third finger, place it ring.
There's some butter over here.
Hey, stress. It's already happening, John. Stress.
That's life.
We had to cross the river because of this small ring.
That's what we're trying to do. There you go. Don't push it all the way on. Just wait. Sean, if you take time, I'll hold your hand. And on your third finger, place your finger. Not yet. I always wanted to suck face when they should. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Sean Matthew Williams. Give me a kiss.
That's not good.